Hey everybody, it's Mike at Fit in 20. I want to show you on the Inspire FT2 how to do a single arm cable pull down. It's a great variation on the dual cable pull down. Okay? A little more activation. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to use, if I have the optional bench and the leg extension attachment, I'm going to use it so that I can put my legs underneath the pads here so that if I'm lifting heavy enough weight, it doesn't try and lift me off the seat. Okay? I'm going to reach over and grab one cable, and I'm going to sit up straight. And from here, I'm starting with my hand facing in to the machine. Okay? All I'm going to do is I'm going to pull it across my body and rotate my hand 180 degrees so that when I'm down here, my palm is facing in. Okay? What I want to do is I want to think about my elbow coming across my body but then down into my body here. Okay? I don't want it coming down in the front. I want it coming down to the side. Okay? So, breathe in. Out, in, out, in, out. Okay, great variation on just the standard pull down. Muscles work, the lats, the big back muscle, the bicep, the rear of the shoulder, the rear delt, the trapezius muscles, and the rhomboids in between the shoulder blades. Great exercise, okay? Try and also give it a good squeeze at the bottom, a brief hold. Okay, so single arm cable pull down.